Hello, everyone. I'm Tim Williams, and welcome to those of you watching on CBS News Baltimore and on WJZ-TV. We are following breaking news out of Anne Arundel County right now. Police say a 23-year-old man was shot and killed at the McDonald's on Crane Highway in Crofton. Anne Arundel County police say that this is a targeted incident and not a random act of violence. WJZ will bring you the latest on this breaking story starting today at 4 o'clock right here on WJZ and CBS News.